Derek Tony, VarsitySportsNetwork.com. We're here at McDonogh School, where the Eagles water polo team are the 2016 MIAA champions. They knock off Loyola Blakefield 10-8. I have two key guys with me. To my left, junior Jack Sweeney. He had two goals and an assist. And next to him, he had two goals and three assists. Senior James Shiels, as McDonogh fell down 1-0 early. They ran off five straight goals and never looked back, as again they went 10-8 over Loyola. And we'll start with James. And James, talk about the performance you guys put out here tonight against a Loyola team that beat you earlier in the year.
I think it was believing, you know. Every kid on this team wasn't just playing for themselves, they were playing for their team, playing for their school. You know, everyone on this team has their backs. We knew we were going to win coming into this game. We believed in each other. We believed in ourselves. And, you know, we put it to work and, you know, we won the game.
Yeah. Talk about that five-goal run. Obviously, that was the turning point and actually came up to be pretty big as Loyola made a run late in the game. What were some things, I don't know, that was working for you guys to get out to that big lead?
Well, we always stress the point, gas pedal. So, we're always looking at each other going, gas pedal, gas pedal. Mm-hmm. So as soon as we start, as soon as we feel any momentum, we run with it. And we try, we take advantage of every opportunity we have and we just try to bury them.
All right, right. And to talk to Jack Sweeney. Jack, just talk about the performance you guys put out here this afternoon against Loyola.
Honestly, it didn't surprise me. We've been working all year. 6 a.m. practices, in and outs. We've been swimming all year. So the fact that we went in here and won this game, it honestly doesn't surprise me. We've put in the work, we had the confidence, and we just went in there and did it.
What's the biggest difference between last year's team and this year's team that got you guys over the hump?
I think it's just confidence. I know last year we were really young. We had a bunch of sophomores, a bunch of juniors on the team. We just lacked confidence. But this year, right from the first preseason practice we got in, we knew that this was our end goal, to win the championship. So we've been working for this all year. So confidence was just the key.
Yeah. What does it mean to you? I mean, you won the lacrosse championship back in May. Here you are again with another championship. I mean, what does it mean to you? And I mean, does some of your lacrosse experience, I mean, do you kind of bring that into the team, that?
Yeah, I definitely do. Mm-hmm. I mean, my brother played on the lacrosse team. My brother won championship in 2012, so we've been through a lot. My family's been here for a long time. It's good to get a couple championships.
All right, well,
after all this hard work.
All right, well, Jack Sweeney had two goals and an assist. And senior James Shield had two goals and three assists as the McDonogh Eagles, for the first time since 2012, MIAA water polo champions. They win it 10-8 over Loyola. For VarsitySportsNetwork.com, I'm Derek Tone.